Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here. Today we're going to continue with episode 26 of our Borderlands 3 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, I am looking forward to getting right back into this. Yeah, last episode we saved the gunsmith and really continued with the story. Now we have to go this way. Orbit view here. So it just looks like we have to go that way. Looks like we can get some wheels right there. Even though we're going to be going to the next location. Just hit. And just like that, we gotta get out of our vehicle so that we can come over here. I was trying to say, they kind of put that in a spot so that when we're leaving this area, we probably can grab one and go.
Ah, this sucks. Help! Help! Oh, wait. I'm picking up an echo signal. Hell yeah! I'm saved! Over here!
Who are you? Do you know where I can find the family jewel?
Oh, I know the family jewel. I'm BALEX. Navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save me.
Wow, this shotgun doesn't do nothing. Okay, I think this might be the furthest I've gotten. Alright, sniper.
Yes, to the bloodletting!
Okay. Alright, let's try semi-auto.
BALEX, are you nearby?
Almost there, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur! Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man, you gotta kill it!
Yeah, that's perfect. Just poison it.
Distract them. Your default physical state?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
I hunt a vault key fragment, and Wainwright Jacobs tells me there is one on the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
Okay.
The jewel appears to be in disrepair.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
A mutiny, then.
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels will be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines!
How did they have a shotgun?
Creature.
It was literally just feeding off of another one. So
I hear you, beast. Go and meet death.
Okay. All right, let's get out of here. All right.
Oh man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. I have arms now. Haha. What's this do? Navigate it, bitch ass. This way, Ball Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
BALEX. Your designation intrigues me.
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical, Alright, my old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me BALEX. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
My 512 character alphanumeric designation has no meaning, but I have shortened it to FLAG for the sake of time.
Damn. Well, we all got off better than Genevieve. That ain't even how the rules work.
Alright. Ooh. Alright, let's go over Ravager. Oh, cool. I honestly love this gun. I want to make sure we're all ammoed up.
Coming up on the security hole. It'll be right around. Oh, crap. I'm navigating again. You know what? You find it.
Why does it seem so empty and clear in here?
There's a door to the security hall, and Genevieve's barricaded it. My medbot clearance won't do anything here. Great.
When did you eat that?
Oh, security! There's an adorable little idiot criminal trying to break in.
That would be why.
So I'm taking yours.
I just... if I didn't hit the reload, I should have just switched my weapon. Alright, waiting for you to get the door.
Where did that come from?
Keep looting up as much as possible. More bots, you say? I think I can handle a few bots.
Shut up about it. You want to hear some? It's really beautiful. Ooh,
you. Oh, that's a charge jabber. Ooh, a gassy jabber. Reload everything that we can. Alright, definitely put some poison on him.
Reload this.
Alright, you put down right about now. All right.
Okay, listen. I got an idea on how to beat Genevieve. Now, she's installed herself into a Malawan mech. But there's a second one in the shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to stop us. Let's head through engineering.
And that's actually all the time we have for this episode. So if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we're going to just continue and hopefully get the key fragment. Sorry, I'm just trying to take care of these guys real quick. And there we go. All right. I'm just gonna hit escape. But anyway, that is all the time we have for this episode. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we will just continue and hopefully get the key fragment and go from there. How about that? Hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.